Okay, welcome back. We are going to start the first part of the Hinterlands now. And it'll just be a small part in the south, just to get some power, get a level up. And then we're going to get companions. Prefer. This one, this one, this one. Prefer. Nope. Varric. Stealth. First blood and explosive shots. And prefer these two. And there we go. Okay, let's see. We're first going to get the shard thingy, whatever it's called.
Watch your step.
A lacrim or something.
Mother Giselle cannot be far.
Up there. There's a rift here as well, but we'll skip it for now. Come on.
Who placed a skull out here? And for what
there
purpose?
We go. And let's go back to camp. Now I can pick up the shard here.
That's what the skull helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all.
And now we are going to move to the first Astrium over here. Kill these mobs for another quest.
Apostate.
Loot the bodies.
The apostates have fled to the hills.
There we go. Now, if you want an easy way to do these, always start with an odd end, and then you'll always do fine.
Strange.
There we go.
Where does this lead?
Thank you.
have been some time since the renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent.
Okay, search the cave, get some materials. Some reason Cassandra's. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
One down.
Come on, stop jumping. Let's move along. Get some ladder. Another quest here. And there's a chest up here. And a rift coming up. Come on. Come on. Oh, I'm seriously stuck here. Okay, great. Okay. Uh, Moving on. Take a while. Spellbinder might be annoying because he's level 8, which should be fine. That can happen. Come back red here Lyrium later minor, for the Red Lyrium quest of Ferric. Now moving on to the hill for our first landmark. Come on.
Mages and Templars and innocent people caught in the middle. Some things never change.
Something died here. Landmark and another quest. And moving on.
Your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
There is one rift to the south here. But it's a bit too high level, on Nightmare difficulty at least. So, we'll get that later. You can do it at this level, but it's not really worth the hassle. our first agent coming
Templar
up as well.
Deserters.
We should look around.
They've disappeared behind the hill. Great.
Yes, I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle.
So you can use Varric
so,
here
the truth.
To get her to join you.
So, are you going to report
Varric? Varric. And she'll be a secret agent. Where are we? There we go. And there are two more agents to get here.
I know you, but are you? Then prove it. The make.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the brute, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
We'll first clear this place and then do the rift. Get some loot.
Speak not the chant of life, for our lips are imperfect.
Da-de-da. Get our first mosaic piece. We need to return here later for Solas's quest. Whoop.
And you? How did the Maker bring you here?
I am from Brickcliff.
You bear the mark of it.
Oh, oops. I thought I could do his quest already, but I think I might have forgotten something. Come on.
My lady, your mother and sister must miss you.
We'll get our first bottle as well in here.
I hear rumors about what caused the explosion that killed the divine.
There we go.
We need no longer.
And
please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting. Lady Velena should be here.
What am I supposed to do now?
Can go home and he'll be your agent for connections. So it sounds like when you send him home that he won't join the Inquisition, but he still will, just as an agent. So both options are viable. Now on to the rift. And then we're nearly done for this part of the Hinterlands.
What now?
Okay, another agent coming up. Hello? Speak.
I was a fool to have doubted you.
This is really annoying.
Maker's tears. How may we serve you?
Listen and gather information, which will give her as an agent for secrets. It doesn't show the usual agent gathered thing, but it does give you her.
I believe.
I feel like I'm missing something here. But oh well, we'll gather it later then. If I did miss something. I don't know why my quests are completing a million times. There we go, Inquisition perk. Always good to have. That's for later, I think. No, it isn't.
Another Inquisition scout, Elven woman.
Yep. There we go. Another rift, and then we're going to the crossroads, and then back to Haven.
Now, Seeker. The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed. The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
Templar bastards killed my husband. They took the ring I gave him.
Random wandering Templar knight. Oh, there's more of them. Yep, okay. Stuck in combat now. I hope I don't die here from falling damage.
That may be worth investigating.
Second shard and a royal elf root, which we need. Okay, time to finally do the main quest.
Could use a hand.
Worthless. A lot of them.
Hold. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker.
Don't think we're going to get another level here, unfortunately.
Be ready. More coming our way.
Thank you.
are victorious once more.
And there we go.
I am. Some are simply... They have heard... the power...
Okay.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Let's get this.
If you say so.
I'll ask around again tomorrow. Well, let me know if you find it.
I might miss some things. There's quite a lot here.
It's just what I heard.
You there? Can you help my wife?
Now we don't want to turn this one in yet, this quest, because we can't get her yet as an agent. We'll be going back with either arcane knowledge or Vivian. This one here in the grotto. Now, let's pick up our last quest, and then we're going back to Haven. Come on, Cassandra.
Healers are in short. There's a hunter up the hill. A recruit named Whittle is. Every Templar. Rebels and.
Okay. Now. Yeah. We are going to do that another time. Back to Haven.